Nearly two-thirds of fourth graders in the U.S. are struggling to read at grade level. Simply having access to books helps children become more successful in school and beyond. I'm Karen Edwards. 13 WHAM News is celebrating National Reading Month by partnering with Reading is Fundamental and our partners at Sinclair for Sinclair Cares, supporting children's literacy. Scan this QR code to join our virtual book drive. Just $4 can put a new book into the hands of a child. Donate today.